Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Daleville High School. At this time, on behalf of the Indiana High School Athletic Association and Daleville High School, I'd like to remind everyone here that this sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of high school athletics. Student athletes competing tonight realize that decisions they make on the court, decisions made by their coaches, judgment calls by officials are made in good faith and should be respected. Spectators can support their teams by refraining from derogatory or demeaning comments. We hope you enjoy the game, support students in a positive and sports-like manner. Thank you. Now, special service before the game tonight. This is military night at Daleville High School. We all owe so much to our veterans and those serving in the military today. To honor them, representatives of the Indiana National Guard and the Daleville cheerleaders will be presenting the colors this evening. So if you would please rise and pay respect not only to our veterans, but to our country and all those who have served it up to this time. At this time, we have our national anthem presented by the Daleville High School Band. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to welcome the Indiana Deaf School Orioles here, who are our guests this evening. We will now introduce the lineups. First, the non-starter. Number 32, Jair Burton. Number 32, a junior. Number 30, sophomore Daniel Hamilton. And now the starting lineups. Number 10, guard, playing at one guard, sophomore Jaden DeFalco. Starting at another guard, number 21, sophomore Trey Smith. Starting at the other guard, number 22, junior Kyle Metz. Starting at 1-4, number 11, junior Kyle Washer. And starting at other forward, number 23, senior Zachary Bimbus. The Indiana Deaf School Orioles. They are coached by Mr. Joey Kutcha, and he is assisted by assistant coaches Davis and grace. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here are the lineup for Daleville Broncos. First and on starters, number one, freshman Noah Bowen. Senior number 11, Dean Power. Junior number 12, Noah Romine. Senior number 15, Dustin Grant. And junior number 21, Carson Buck. And sophomore number 25, Coleman Lisa. And now here is your starting lineup. Starting at one guard, number 2, sophomore Barry Adams. Starting at the other guard, junior number 5, Dylan Scott. Starting at one guard, number 24, senior Robert Wilson. Starting at one guard, number 3, senior Cam Leather. And starting at the other forward, number 23, senior Trey Dion Johnson. The Broncos are coached by Ashley Crouch, the assistant coach.